click, 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 click.
Welcome to Broughton High School. The school was built in 1929 and named after Mr. Needham B. Broughton, a Raleigh businessman who had a true passion for helping kids. Broughton was built on 27 acres just off beautiful St. Mary Street near downtown Raleigh. When you take your first look at Broughton High School, you just might mistake it for a castle. But obviously, back in the 1920s, architects cared how a school looked as much as how it functioned. One of Broughton's features that stand out the most would certainly be the bell tower. It's an impressive 90 feet high and still rings on every hour to this very day. Broughton has a wide variety of sports to choose from. Just a few of them are cross country, soccer, volleyball, and of course, basketball. Holiday Gym is the biggest gym in North Carolina. It's so large, even local collegiate teams use the facility occasionally. There's more to the sports playing area than the gym. There's also wonderful athletic fields, like a football field, which doubles as a soccer field. And also a baseball field. Isn't it great to be able to make lifelong friends? You will at Broughton. Broughton doesn't just look forward to its future, it also honors the past. Like the Wade Edwards Memorial. We are the
just be honest.